It all became so real on Monday, March 16th, 2020, when grocery stores were completely empty of food and the COVID-19 pandemic became very, very real. Kevin and I had to start setting up our home office because we were told to work from home. And we also had to start moving over the bed from his parents' house and bring it over into our house for Casey to stay with us for a 14-day period. We then watched the news, and Justin Trudeau announced that Canada was now in a full-on pandemic, and that we would need to be a lot more serious. Jess also bought a ton of groceries. When we had to go out, we covered up. I had to deliver groceries to the family, and then we tried to go outside and play at the park whenever we could. Kev bought a stationary bike to exercise inside the house. And then Jess would host workouts for us, which was really, really helpful during this time. Casey and I even had to get really creative and come up with our own way to exercise and play badminton in the laneway. Casey liked to self-express through drawing, and expressing his feelings that way. This was a picture of him and Sarinda when they were on Skype, and he also played music, which was really nice to have in the house. And then he got addicted to video games as well. I, on the other hand, went really crazy and had trouble doing my laundry. I started playing with toilet paper and putting it on my head. I really got into TikTok and started making a lot of videos, and kind of forced Casey and Kevin to make some as well.
Okay, cracked egg. You 1 second.
And then we got into Crash Landing on You, and Casey really wanted to watch it, but he didn't finish it. But Kevin and I did. So instead, he went back to playing Call of Duty. And last but not least, we wanted to share our food journey. Kevin and I have never cooked this much for 3 weeks straight. And especially for a growing boy who eats a lot of food. But yeah, we only ate out 3 times, and we're quite proud of that. So we just wanted to dedicate this video and montage to you, Casey. We wanted to thank you for staying with us and getting to live together after 2.5 years. Getting to see you every day, getting to see you work hard and work for what you believe in. You've become such a mature, young, independent, and confident man, and I'm so proud to call you my brother, and Kevin is also proud to call you his brother too. We've created a lot of memories over the last 3 weeks, and I don't know when there would be another time that you would live with us, but we really cherished every moment of it. And we wish you the best when you move home. I'm sure Mom's really excited to have you back and start cooking and cleaning for you now. But yeah, we love you lots, and we'll see you around. Bye.